Sorry?
Hiba.
Deepa.
Hiba.
Hiba. Hiba.
HIBA, yeah.
Yeah. So tell us about your product, Hiba.
So we are Akshikalpa Organic.
Yeah.
Based in dairy and non-dairy products. Mostly focus on dairy. We are running in 3 cities currently, like Bangalore, Chennai and Hyderabad.
It says good food movement. Why?
So actually...
What's it? Why good food?
That's our program recently started, like launched by our company.
Yeah.
It's about, we just like want to educate consumers about health conscious and organic food. We have a farm visit as well, where you can, people can go and visit our farms.
I see.
Yeah, like they have like sessions, like harvesting sessions, milking sessions.
So the focus here is?
Sorry?
The focus is on? What kind of food? What kind of products?
Dairy and non-dairy, sir.
Okay. Organic?
We have like milk in 3 variants in 6 varieties. Like farm fresh, pasteurized and slim milk.
Wow.
Then Greek yogurt in 2 flavors, plain and mango. And paneer, like the most fast moving product in our company. Because it is like, when compared to other brands, the most soft is paneer.
And these? This very so neatly stacked?
Buttermilk, sir. We have like both. Plain and spiced version.
Okay. Very nice.
Yeah.
Any plans of expanding outside Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai?
Yes, yeah, sir. Currently, we are under process for starting in Maharashtra, like Mumbai and Pune region. Slowly, we'll be expanding. Because we have to set up our plant.
Yeah.
Separate from, directly from plants to retain its freshness and.
Very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.